Well, this is the launch of the Fabergé Big Egg Hunt, which is a brilliant campaign, a sort of fascinating campaign. 200 eggs spread across the whole of London, so people will be able to go and find the eggs.
These eggs are all absolutely naked right now. The best London artists are painting it, decorating it.
The likes of Vivienne Westwood, the Chapman Brothers, Polly Morgan, he has them, all designing an egg.
Well, I have got an idea, but I'm not really allowed to say it yet. It hasn't hatched yet.
Squeezed between phone boxes, hung from balconies.
Indoors, outdoors, nooks and crannies. And at the end, there'll be an auction which will raise money for Action for Children and the Elephant Family.
We are hoping and expecting to raise £1 million for each charity, which is going to make a huge difference.
We've just opened our first store in London since 1915, and it's absolutely right that we should be supporting charities in this area and in Britain.
In honour of the wonderful, wonderful Fabergé Big Egg Hunt, we have come up with Eggs Fabergé. What my job is to get hold of all the chefs, restaurateurs and hotels and get them to create a special Eggs Fabergé dish. Now, some of the proceeds, hopefully lots of the proceeds of that egg dish on the menu will go towards the two charities. The two charities are brilliant. This is brilliance all over. You know, I think that we've got everything in one egg-shaped package here.